Wonder Playtime.
Hi.
I have Minnie.
We have Minnie today. We have two sets. We have the Posh Poodle set and the Pampering Pets Salon. We're real excited because we all like animals and we love Minnie Mouse, huh?
Yeah.
This is a really cool set.
Let's open it.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's both of our mini sets opened up. Aren't they cute?
Yeah.
So we'll start over here. This is the Posh Poodle set. It comes with a mini and it has two dresses.
It comes a bow.
It has two bows, yeah, a pink striped one and then a green polka dot sparkly one. She has a pair of shoes on, she has a pair of sunglasses, and she has a pink Posh Poodle. It also has this really cute mirror. This is the Pampering Pets Salon set. It comes with a lot of really, really fun and cool things. So it comes with a little pet salon chair and then a shower head kind of attachment here, maybe a hair dryer. It's got several buttons on it that make noises and fun things, like this is a closet that turns and you can hang your outfits or bows on it. This part came up and down. We'll have to look at that later. Over here, we have a puppy and a kitty, and they each have their own cute polka dot bow. Back here, this lights up when you push this button and it says things, and it's a mirror. Isn't that neat? Up on the top, if you spin the bow, it'll make noises and it'll spin this around and you can put your puppy and your kitty up there. And it's like, it's almost like a pet wash, like a car wash, but for pets. Down here, we have a shower or a bath for your pets, a pet carrier, whoops, and there's also a pet swing back here. And the mini that comes with the set has a purple polka dot bow, a purple dress, a pink dress, and pink shoes. That's a lot of stuff that comes with the Pampering Pet Salon, huh?
I just have this.
All right, Emily, what are you excited about for these mini sets?
I have big ideas.
You like the bows?
Yeah.
You like switching out all her bows? That's so fun. Can you show people how you switch out the bows?
Yeah. I want a purple one.
You want the purple bow?
Yeah.
You can just pull them off her ears. Here you go. And then you stick it back on from up on the top. There you go. It's so easy. You want that bow on this one?
Yes.
There you go. Good job. So Emily really likes switching out all the pretty bows that Minnie makes in her boutique. So in the Posh Poodle set, there's this cool swivel mirror. One side is a mirror and the other side is a cute picture of Minnie with her kitty cat Figaro. Here's the minis. This is the Pet Salon one and this is the Posh Poodle. There's some slight differences. Their heads tilt different ways and their eyes look a little different. And also underneath their dresses, they have different undergarments. These are the three pets that we got out of our sets today. Here's our Posh Poodle. It's adorable in two different shades of pink. It does look like the bows fit on her ears, which is really cool because that's the whole point of the Pet Salon. Even though it's not a part of the Pet Salon, you can still use it with the Pet Salon. Here's the puppy that came with the salon and its little bow. It's a cute little brown puppy with floppy ears. So adorable. And then this is Minnie's cat Figaro. And it comes with its own bow, black and white, and really cute. This is all of Minnie's accessories. The things that we like about these mini sets is that you can switch out all of the different things that she wears all the time. And all of the different sets can mix and match. So even though you have the shoes from the Pet Salon set, you can use those shoes on the Posh Poodle set and they're just fine. So let's switch out our other dress. Super cute. And we'll put another bow on it and the other shoes. Mixing and matching is so fun. who wants sunglasses. That's fun and adorable. On this side of the pet salon is a closet where you can store your dresses. And it's the closet door swivels so you can look at new fashions to put on Minnie. The top of the roof also pops up and makes music. So cute and fun. When you want to play again, just push it down. The purple button in the middle makes music and makes the mirror light up.
Lots of friends with which bows to wear. Silent groom and crimping our hair. Bring a friend and come along to Minnie's Pet Salon. Time to wash and dry our pets. Lots of friends with which bows to wear. Silent groom and crimping our hair.
Put our pets through the pet wash.
Now we're ready for style. Don't you look beautiful? You're welcome.
When you're all done pampering your pet, you can entertain them with the pet swing. Figaro, are you ready to get to work in our Pampering Pet Salon today? I'm so excited, aren't you? Meow! Let's go! Alright, Figaro, you stay right there and greet all our guests. Oh, look, here comes our first customers! Hi, Minnie. I would love it if you would pamper my dog, Brownie. Oh, we'd love to have Brownie in the shop today. What would you like us to do? A wash and a dry and maybe a bow. Well, that sounds perfect. Let's get started. Brownie will be done in just about an hour. Perfect. I'll see you then. All right, Brownie. Let's get you in the tub to soak. Roof. Meow. Oh, you're right, Figaro. Here comes the next customer. Hello there, Ariel. What can I do for you today? Posh needs some pampering. Do you think you could hook us up? Absolutely. What do we need? Definitely a bow, and she would love to get brushed down real good. Perfect. Let's get her started. Thanks, Minnie. All right, Posh. You sit here and look at all the pretty bows and pick one out. Then when I'm done with Brownie, we'll do a wash for both of you, and I'll brush out your hair and put a bow in it. Doesn't that sound nice? Woof woof. Scrub, scrub, scrub. Doesn't that feel great? Squeaky clean. Woof! Let's get you both in the dog wash. Posh first. Then Brownie. Spin cycle!
Now we're ready for style.
Perfect. Now let's brush those beautiful curls, Posh. Woof woof! Posh, did you pick a bow before? Woof! Okay, the purple with pink polka dot. That's beautiful. Roof! Brownie, which one do you want? Roof, 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 roof. Oh, dark pink with yellow polka dots. I love that with your brown hair. Don't you look adorable? Roof, roof. Minnie, our dogs look amazing. Aw, they were such wonderful pets. Posh, you have such great taste in bows. Roo-roo! Brownie, you look spectacular! Roof! Wait for me! Well, that was fun, wasn't it, Figaro? Meow! Meow! Oh, you're right. I am a mess. Let's change so we're not looking dirty for our next customers. Let's see. Nope, not purple. Oh, pink with a pink bow. That's just perfect. Now I look spectacular. Come on, Clover. Hi, Minnie. Oh, hi, Sophia. How are you today? We're great. We just have a party to go to tonight, and Clover spent a little too much time in the garden. Do you think you could fix him up?
Yeah, I'm a little dirty.
Sure, we can do that in a jiffy. Let's start with a bath. Hop in, Clover.
Ah, now that's what I'm talking about. That's relaxing.
This hairdryer will dry you up really quick.
That feels amazing too. Mm-hmm. I look good, don't I, Princess?
You look great, Clover. But you know what would make you look even better? A bow! And I see the perfect bow right up there.
What, are you crazy? I ain't wearing no bow to this party. See ya! Ha!
Clover, I'm sorry. I know you don't like bows. I won't suggest it again. Please come out. We'll be late for the party.
Uh-uh. I ain't coming out.
I'll get him out.
Ah! You got me.
I promise I won't put a bow on you. Let's go to our party. Thanks, Minnie.
Yeah, thanks. That was great.
Come back again soon. What a fun, fulfilling day, huh, Figaro?
Meow.
It just makes me want to sing.
Time to. Oh, Dad's all things up. Lots of dresses, which bows to wear. Style and groom and crimping our hair. Bring a friend and come along to Minnie's Pet Salon.
We love what Fisher-Price has done with Minnie and her friends. It's so imaginative and fun. Thanks for watching Kinder Playtime. We'll catch you again later. Bye!
Leave us a like. Write us a comment. And subscribe. Click the link for more Kinder Playtime videos. Thanks for watching. Bye!